Guys, not just to be part of community, but to be a community of missionaries on mission to saturate our city with the gospel. And we're fully committed. We love you guys. We feel so loved here. But before I tell you guys specifically what I'm going to talk about tonight, I can see you guys kind of drooping. The worship was tremendous, but it kind of gets dark and we just